We are in Charlotte, North Carolina. Wow, it is beautiful here at the VisitMyrtleBeach.com four-wide NHRA Nationals. You look down on beautiful Z-Max Dragway. You can see four drag strips. The Full Throttle Series is using that this weekend. But over here on the Lucas Oil Series, we're going old school. We're going traditional side-by-side drag racing. And we are almost ready for round number two of Alcohol Funny Car. Alongside of Bob Fry, I am Dave Reif. Glad you could join us today. And Bob, when we take a look at the Alcohol Funny Cars, we've got one man with loads of experience. The rest of the field, well, do they even add up?
No, as a matter of fact, Frank Manto, the guy with loads of experience and loads of trophies, he has won more rounds in the last 2 years than everybody else in the alcohol funny car field in their careers. Now, coming in, it looks like a Frank Manto show, and he was dominant in round number one. The other side of the ladder, Todd Vinnie, driving Jay Blake's Follow a Dream car, also looking very good. But I got to tell you, a couple of real surprises going into the second round. One of them is Paul Noakes. We'll tell you about him in just a little bit as he goes up against John Bojack. Paul's going to pick his lane. There's Todd Vinnie, his lane choice over Wayne Mars.
Why don't we talk about him right now since John Bojack and Paul Noakes are in the staging lanes and getting ready to go?
Paul Noakes driving the car that Larry Dobbs has run for a while. Paul Noakes, a former IHRA standout, but they got a brand new Brad Anderson combination. They ran 560 in the last round. Very solid.
Noakes, the school teacher out of it. Bojack hits the quarter mile first, 560, 259 miles an hour. So we have our first semifinalist here. Four wide Nationals using just two lanes at Z-Max Track.
Yep, nice run there for John Bojack and Paul Noakes and Larry Dobbs. Let me tell you, that's a team we're going to hear from again. They'll run most of the East Coast races. But John Bojack, a little experience there, paying off as he comes out, advances into the semifinals. That is a very good, solid race car. You'll see the Paul Noakes, Larry Dobbs team machine. A couple of guys from Canada that have been doing this for a long, long time. I used to announce with Larry Dobbs running in match races back at ATCO when I was years old.
I didn't catch that. What was that?
Years old.
Okay.
You know, had a great time talking with them last night. They really love the new combination, but just overpowered the racetrack right there.